In the previous video, we learned about what is a centimeter and why we use it. In this video, we will learn about some interesting examples on use of centimeters. Do you remember, kids? In the previous video, Appu told Chanda about centimeter. Come, let's see what he is telling Chanda about the use of centimeters. Appu took out a plastic strip like this from his bag and placed it on the table in front of Chanda. Chanda asks him,
"What is this plastic strip? And how can I use it to measure the length of objects in centimeters?"
Appu starts telling Chanda,
"This is a ruler. Can you see the numbers written and these lines drawn on it? The difference between any two consecutive numbers written on it is equal to 1 centimeter.
Appu then asked Chanda to collect some items from her house whose length she wanted to measure. Chanda immediately collected those items and brought them. Appu first picked up a spoon of Chanda. He placed the spoon next to the ruler in this way and said,
"Look, your spoon is 12 centimeters
long."
Chanda could not understand how Appu found this out. Appu said to her,
"Whenever you have to measure the length of any object, you place it next to the ruler in this way and start measuring from 0. The number which is reaching the other end of your object, the length of your object will be that centimeter."
Chanda got really excited about the ruler. She immediately took the ruler from Appu and placed her TV remote next to the ruler. Chanda told Appu,
"Look, Appu, my TV remote is 10 centimeters long. I learned to measure the length of objects from the ruler."
After saying this, Chanda started dancing happily. Kids, here are some items of Chanda's house. Can you tell how many centimeters their length is? If you want, you can pause the video and find the answer. Well done, kids! You have found the right answer. Chanda thanks Appu for telling her about the ruler and centimeter, and puts the pile of ropes in her house in a cupboard. Kids, in this video, we learned how to use a ruler to measure length in centimeters. In the next video, we will see some common mistakes related to this.